think about how many holiday songs actually have this beat. So what is the two beat? Well, the two beat is probably a drum beat you learned in your very first drum lesson. Most people think of it as a quarter note beat, but as a two beat, it typically lives at a faster tempo and is counted in cut time. If you don't remember what cut time is 2/2. Two beats per measure, the half note receives the count of one. Now, when you write music in cut time, it's because it's simply easier to count to two than it is to count to four, especially when you're counting fast. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, instead of 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Mathematically speaking, of course, it works the same way. 2 plus 2 is 4, so the math lines up. However, for simplicity, because we want to focus on playing the drums, not be a mathematician and have a counting contest, we're going to focus on learning that two beat. Now, the two beat is found in so many holiday classics, from Jingle Bells to Frosty the Snowman, and many, many more. Make it nice and simple for you today, and I guarantee you by the end of this lesson, you're gonna have a full understanding of the two beat, and you're gonna begin to hear it in so many holiday songs across the radio, Spotify, Apple Music, Amazon Music, Pandora, however you're listening to music. All right, here we go. So here's how you play the two beat. We're gonna go with hat and bass drum together, like this. So right hand, right foot together. One. Beat number two is going to be the hat and snare together. Two. So hand and foot, both hands. One, two. One, two. Now, what's the difference between this drum beat and, say, a quarter note beat? Well, two beat, as I mentioned before, is typically in cut time and is counted in two and lives at a faster tempo. All right, let's give this a try. One, two, ready, go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Just think about how many holiday songs actually have this beat. Now you could take this same beat and apply it to the ride cymbal. So we're gonna go ride and bass drum, ride and snare, hand and foot, both hands, right hand, right foot, together, both hands, together. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. I should probably point out that when I play the snare drum, I'm also going to close my hi-hat with my left foot at the same time. I just like the sound of that. I think it gives a little bit more depth to your playing. All right, here we go. 1, 2, ready, go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Now make sure that you keep in mind the two beat is not an extreme metal beat. It's meant to be played a little bit quieter. Be musically aware and musically conscious of the type of music that you're playing. You're using the two beat for holiday music, not for death metal and deathcore. So make sure you don't play this too loud. Nice and relaxed, nice and smooth, and driving forward. Usually the two beat sounds pretty good if you play a little bit ahead of the beat. Still on time, but a little bit ahead so you have that driving force. Kind of like Santa's sleigh flying through the air. Now, if you enjoyed today's lesson, please like, share, and follow me on social media. It would be greatly appreciated. This way I could put up more drum lessons like the two beat. And as always, drum smarter, not harder.